Hello friends, in this video we are going to start or we are going to explain a new topic related to the color television, and that is nothing but chromaticity. So basically, chromaticity is an objective specification of the quality of color irrespective of its luminance. So it consists of two independent parameters. The first parameter is nothing but hue, or it is also called as tint, and the second parameter is called as colorfulness. The colorfulness is also called as saturation, or we can say it is also called as chroma, or intensity, or excitation purity. Now, any color having three different characteristics, and that three characteristics are basically define the visual information provided by that color. So the three important parameters are nothing but luminance, second parameter is hue or tint, and third parameter is saturation. Now let's understand these parameters one by one. So the first parameter is luminance, or we can say a brightness. So it is basically the amount of light intensity received by the human eye, irrespective of the color. So now in case of black and white picture, light parts having more luminance or more brightness at compared to the black parts. So the in case of monochrome TV system, dark red color appear as a black and yellow appears as a white, whereas light blue appears as a gray. So the amount of light intensity when it is received by eye, irrespective of the color, provides the information regarding with the brightness and provides the information regarding luminance of the color. Now let's move to the next characteristics, that is nothing but hue or tint. So it is basically the predominant spectral color of the received light. Therefore, color of any object distinguished by its view, or we can say distinguished by its tint. The green leaves may have a green tint, red tomatoes may have a red tint. So the different view result because of the different wavelength of the spectral radiation and are received as such as a set of cones in retina. So we can say the tint is basically the spectral color of the received light. So now let's move to the next parameter, that is nothing but saturation. The spectral purity of the color light is called as saturation. Single view color appears alone. Therefore, this indicates that the amount of other colors present. So saturation may be taken as an amount or indication of how color is diluted by light. For example, a fully saturated color has no white. For example, a vivid green is considered as a fully saturated, and when it is get mixed with the white, it results into the light green. So we can say that the hue and saturation together forms a term that is called as chrominance, or it is also called as chroma. It does not contain brightness information. Chrominance is also called as chroma. So basically, chrominance or chromaticity do not provide any information regarding with the brightness of the signal, but it provides the information regarding with the purity, that is spectral purity of the light. It provides the information regarding with the hue, that is nothing but predominant spectral color of the light signal. So this is what about the chromaticity of the signal present in the color television. So I hope you understand this topic of chromaticity. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ekeeda. Subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.